Some billboards getting messed with by the underground. They gotta be close. I better go before I miss my train. Picking up interference again. If I can lock onto the underground, tracking the signal. Got the signal. Time to move. Those billboards could definitely be switched up more often. Just not with the Underground's logo. The Underground, as advertised. See him close renovation, and the underground moves right in. Vin's gotta be inside.
Hope I can be there to see the explosion. It'll change everything. Vin's ran the city for years. After the plaza, will take its place.
That'll leave a mark.
Manny, anything happening over there? Manny? Someone go check on him. I'm on.
Gotta be quicker than that.
Come on. for Spider-Man. Man.
All right, let's see what kind of security they've got. Those shacks, which are locked and powered down. Need a new power source, like that giant spinning mobile. Webs won't reach. Yeah, this'll work. Bet I could web the nodes to the mobile. Conduct electricity. Just need the webs to reach. Spin the mobile. Suit's gonna be musty. Do that. Got it. Sticky and conductive. That's one. Feeling good. Oh, this is gonna work. This is working. A couple more. Yes. I saw one more. Can't believe how well this is working. Underground's toys. Underground cash. Finn? Come on. We need to finish this. You and me. She's gotta be with our project. Down that hall.
Come on, molasses. I want to see our project while we're still young.
I'm coming. Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today, the Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world.
Thanks for bringing me.
The Earth is bigger than you think.
It's weird to think how little we know about our own planet.
Trust Oscorp.
Could be the next frontier in human habitation.
Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first. Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Thanks anyway. So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right, but see that door? The hall?
Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones will work, but they won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean changes shape? Look at you breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up.
This model proposes a terraforming and housing initiative on
Mars. It's like a whole little community on Mars.
Needs coffee shops and street art. Not gonna help us get past that door.
Shape memory alloy. I could change the shape on the museum map. This stuff is crazy. Think it's a metamaterial?
Must be. Wonder if...
That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
Let's go.
Whoa, man. Oh. Sorry.
All good.
I still need something reflective.
Look how the external tools interface directly with the command module.
All museum guests can receive parking validation
at the information desk. This does not extend to street parking. Thank you for visiting the Oscorp Science Center. Oh, hey, look. Solar mirrors. And sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock. I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker's pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
No, not quite. Need something else. We gotta try again. That worked! We did it! That was awesome! I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello? You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay.
Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, okay. We'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can. Our project.
Ooh-hoo-hoo-wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in the special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, huddle up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it, too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, okay, fine, fine, fine. Scoot over. All right.
Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
Listening to you.
I am here to
I need to get to Harlem. Now, before Finn destroys the reactor. Yankee, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Bad. Rocks on an underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it with about a dozen people.
You're breaking up. Where are you? Genki! If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please! I've never seen a storm this bad. Genki, can you hear me? Genki! Hang on, guys. I'm coming. We're gonna destroy this park!
We're gonna kill you! Why you guys want to take that shit?
Back up on site in the park. Weapons free.
keep coming. I need to clear the park if I'm ever gonna push them back. I can barely see 5 feet in front of me. My mom and Genki. I'm close, but I need to take care of Rockstone and the Underground before the streets are safe.
That's our apartment building. Please don't burn down. Getting lost in the blizzard. Need to head towards the gunfire.
Targeting the underground.
Engaging the underground.
More of them flooding in. This is it. They're going all out. Down there. Roofs are clear, but not the streets.
Yeah.
coast are clear, but not the streets.
You won't get all of us! Come on, come on! There it is! Take it down!
Not gonna lose you, you asshole!
Still fighting down there. Roofs are clear, but not the streets. Make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys! Guys! Listen, hey! We need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you.
What?
She started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood! You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know.
Okay, people! Check every door! We don't leave anyone behind!
No! You don't know what you're doing!
They deserve what's coming to them!
No! The reactor! Krieger changed the specs. You're not just gonna destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem.
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again! You're too late.
Why won't you listen to me?
I can wait!
The Finn I knew cared more about protecting people! I don't want to fight. We'll talk. After I disable the reactor. Look! The reactor's still going critical! Soon we won't be able to stop it!
No! I am not running away again! You are the one person I needed on my side!
I am on your side! We can take down Rockstone with what we know about Newform!
It won't work! No one can! Dodging! See if it helps!
Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor!
This wasn't worth fight!
Why
do you think Rockstar built in Harlem? We're disposable!
Rocks don't fall. That's not true.
People like Krieger make it true. Too, Spider-Man! They'll use you, then forget you!
I don't believe that. We can make things better. Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor! I can't change your mind, but I have to stop that reactor!
This is the only way to stop Rockstar from hurting people!
Look outside! They're hurting now!
Too slow, Miles!
Oh, hey, Battle Royale, my favorite. Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so don't worry. We're gonna be just fine with this building. What the hell? We'll be flying all of Harlem clothes. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance they've got? Enough? Being the victims of a terrorist attack? Forget Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
I have to stop him!
Not like this!
Keep dodging! See if it helps!
I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want...
Don't say his name!
You wanted the truth? Here it is! Rick would have hated that you turned into the Tinkerer!
Shut up! You love Rick too! Should have stayed away!
Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building explodes. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem explodes. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? The optics of being the victims of a terrorist attack? Get Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
I have to stop him!
Not like this! I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want...
Don't say his name!
Did you...
I couldn't let you stop me.
Oh, hey, Battle Royale, my favorite. Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building explodes. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem explodes. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Being the victims of a terrorist attack? Get Roxxon Plaza.
I couldn't let you stop me.
Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building explodes. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? The optics of being the victims of a terrorist attack? Forget Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
I have to stop him!
Not like this! Did you feel that? We have to...
I gave you every chance to leave. win! Why do you keep fighting?
Because I'm Spider-Man.
Death will. Okay.
Aren't you tired yet?
Need to. Not so.
I can stop it!
get them far away. I can't hold this in much longer. What are you?
Get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes. You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you.
We know who you are.
I will own you. Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, aka the Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
Looking good, Haley. This is where we come from, yeah, we did it. City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from, yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating. We like, a new day is approaching, turn the race guys in the blue. I grew up on the same block, school of hard knocks. Had to get in on a hard time, took the hard shots, but we made it.
Anticipated, highly
decorated. The whole team is winning, celebrated. The victory is all mine, all mine. And everything is all right.
Hey, man, what's up? All right. I'm all right, man. I'm good. I'll see you around.
Still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn, all of Harlem. But I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
Roxxon Corporation deals with a rash of lawsuits. Newly elected City Councilwoman Rio Morales addressed the media yesterday to make a plea for additional public funds to assist with the...
Vitals are good. Circulatory system healthy. Brain activity normal.
He's been in there long enough.
Mr. Osborne, I understand he's your son, but his disease could...
Kurt.
But we may be underestimating the potential danger...
I said... Get him out! Now!
Bye, Finn. Hey, Ma. You busy?
Not too busy. What's going on?
I just left Trinity Church. And I was thinking about Finn. And...
Tell me about it.
She saved my life and yours. Everybody's. She's the one who put us in danger in the first place. But after seeing what happened to Rick, I forget why she did it.
People are messy. Take your Uncle Aaron. He's the reason Krieger's in jail. And he helped us get people out of Harlem. But every time I look at him, I think of all the pain he put your dad through.
Yeah.
You don't need to make a judgment on Finn's life, mijo. Or her death. Just remember who she was, and why you loved her.
You always know what to say.
That's my job. Call me back if you need me. ¿Entiende?
Sí. Te quiero.
Catching up on, yikes, kind of a backlog after being away for a few weeks.
No rest for the Spider-Man?
Nope. Speaking of which, I'm not gonna be swinging behind you constantly looking over your shoulder now that I'm back. I trust you. And I have some stuff I should take care of.
Like what? Can I help?
I need to find a job. Freelancing with the Bugle was great, but I'd like something steady.
Have you thought about teaching? You're pretty good at it.
Honestly, no. No. Maybe. I'll think about it. Call you soon. Got a break-in nearby. Maybe a job for that Spider-Man fella.
What if they come home
either
with crap?
Someone's locked out, or...
How'd he find us?
No. They're definitely breaking in.
He can't take all of us!
Back up! Fight it, kid!
Come on, kid!
Let's play! Sure you want to be a hero? You ain't hero! Finishing this now, Spider-Man!
Life of crime. You're not good at it.